I see you walking through the rain, and I see the water covering your teardrops on your face.
Is it that Justin Foley? He do something to you?
And I know that I broke all
Fuck,
your
I'm such an asshole.
Oh,
I don't want you hanging out here ever again.
Don't you touch me like that! Don't you ever touch me like that!
Buddy, calm down.
Stay the fuck away from her!
What is your problem, Justin?
Have you heard from him?
No, you don't know what it's like when you can't go back.
Yeah, because nothing has changed.
No, no, I ain't got you.
You're not telling me something!
What would I not be telling you?
You called him a friend. But your girlfriend needed you. You learned to listen to your body. Who you're attracted to. Who makes you feel safe.
Safe? He let his best friend rape you, and then he lied to you about it. How the fuck does that feel safe?
Are you okay? You would tell me if you weren't. Clearly, I don't always know.
We should probably talk, huh?
What's happening to us?
I thought if you didn't know, if no one found
what?
Out.
What? I'd be fine.
It'll all be fine, okay?
I'd go about my life. You and I would get married and live happily ever after.
That's what I wanted, was for us to be together forever.
Once I started thinking about Justin, I just couldn't stop. I started thinking of someone that I shouldn't have. Someone really bad for me.
I know that you had high hopes for Justin. But he's a troubled kid.
We're all troubled kids. I'm so sorry. My mind when I ain't got you.
And how can I win when I'm always bound to lose? Jessica wants you back. Fuck you!
No, she does. I just saw her yesterday.
She fucking hates me, okay?
No, she doesn't. She wants you to come back. No,
no, I ain't got you. And you going back to the guy who let you get raped? He's not okay.
How far will you go for him?